In the 1990s, Jackson's overexertion on stage also made it very hard for him to breathe sufficiently while performing. So he would often use oxygen tanks in between songs in order to catch his breath after energetically dancing and singing all the time. Striving for perfection and fearing common illnesses, while on tour, Michael Jackson would often be seen out in public wearing a surgical face mask to prevent jeopardizing his voice. However, after his Dangerous tour ended in 1993, Jackson effectively stopped singing live during televised performances or while on tour. Some have stated this was due to continued bouts of illness that affected his capabilities to sing. Others have said it was a fear of failing, or not living up to his fans' expectations, that led to the King of Pop to so heavily rely on playback during his later years of performing. When it comes to negative comments concerning Michael Jackson as a singer,